For the 900 people in need filled the Lambeau Field Atrium today for a Thanksgiving meal. Organizers of the 8th annual event in Green Bay say the demand for the dinner was higher this year. Another 900 meals were prepared and delivered to people at their homes. Yesterday, nearly 500 volunteers spent time cooking and setting up tables for the massive dinner. Organizers say the amount of donations exceeded their expectations.